And you just listened to a young girl who was saying that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
It covers all those aspects affecting the various regions of our state.
Lagos was the Ijaw country of the Niger Delta of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He went to several schools. His major academic genesis was at Government College, Ujeli.
And go gather, destroy their food. Wete camp and that other camp, some more camp. You don't compensate everybody. But some of them.
In a few generations sometimes. Today our focus will be on the style of J.P. Clark, a poet and writer, and we shall also be very interested in his poem Akbo Dancer.
Some lives are meaningful.
Some are empty.
Lives that are eventful, with too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. Long after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these great lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening, you're welcome to the program Green Planet.
So you can see, the Limbo market, and all the teachers are equally telling me the price of meat has gone up, and sometimes they cannot sell their meat because people actually think meat is high.
No, I think that's the way business has come.
Hello.
Yeah, hi.
What can you tell me about the prices of meat?
Presently, the current price has increased. A kilo of meat now is 2,400 francs, but at first, we used to give it for 2,000 francs without bone and with bone 1,800. But presently, it's 2,400 without bones and 2,000 with bones.
Do people buy it?
Yeah, some do buy, even though the prices are high, but others prefer fish rather than meat because prices here are too expensive.
So where do you get your meat from? Do you buy a cow or...?
Yeah, our patrons go to Douala and buy these cattle from this guy, Muslims. Then bring it down to Limbe, slaughter it, then give us at a certain price for us to come and sell.
But I hear that snails are now selling a lot, is that true?
Well, on that, I can't really say much, but I think so.
Encourage them so that you can have snails reproducing in and out of season. Their normal season of reproduction is the wet season, but in this kind of housing system where we're going to be watering them all the time, and have this cool atmosphere, they can reproduce 12 months. And so I built this so that it can mimic the normal conditions
outside. This is bamboo?
Yes, it's bamboo. I use bamboo also to increase ventilation, and it's also a cheaper material to use. It's available for every walk of life. One stick there is about 3 meters, it cost me 75 francs. Wow. And so by the time I split it, it will make more cages.
75 francs is about 75p. Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
Wow. So do you think you will be supplying this area with snails in under 5 years?
5 years is too long. So I can say that in the next, for this 1 year, I'll be doing what we call producing my bridging stock. And by next year, by say 2 years, I'll be able to be producing, 50,000 snails.
Wow. So thank you so much for talking to People, Places and Events and to the African Center for Community and Development. And I hope such ingenious ideas will be replicated in other parts of Cameroon and the world.
Hello.
Hi.
Good morning. Where do you get your meat from?
We buy from the slaughterhouse.
Is the price high for meat now?
Well, as for now, the price is high because the cattle are very expensive now. So we find it difficult to sell bigger profits. So the price is high. So it's now 2,400 without bones. Now with bones, 2,022.
So many people are buying fish now?
No, actually, I don't know. We have difficulties in selling now because most of the time our meat goes back to the fridge sometimes.
When it goes back to the fridge, what do you do with it?
Well, we sell it the next day.
The next day?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much. Sorry, Papa. Hello. How are you?
Fine.
Good morning. How is business?
Fine, thank God for everything.
Do people buy a lot of cow meat now?
Cow meat, yes. People do buy meat, but meat is expensive because we are having a problem where we buy at Dwala. Because the Dwala people are complaining that the house, the bridge has broken in the bush where they transport cow. So it's less a cow that comes into the market now, so that we play the price. So eventually we ourselves have to change the price, because the price, when we sell at the common price, we will not gain. We are just struggling now. You can see now I'm not selling much because the price is too high. I feel that I have to sell, I have to cheat people because I decided to just take a little quantity.
What about the fact that this meat is being sent to Gabon and Equatorial Guinea?
Yes, that's one of our problems we're having here, because when you go to Dwala to buy, when you see these people from Gabon and Equatorial Guinea, you know, you're buying something about 300, they're going about 400. It makes you cannot buy. That's good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
To cut like this?
No, as if you want to sharp. You want to sharp the knife.
Sharp, cut and fine. Sapping down and fine.
No, this time, we hold this one like this. We hold that.
No, give knife.
Okay. So alternatives to meat probably might be very welcome in Cameroon, or probably we have to boost up the production of red meat so that butchers and also the consumers will benefit and make some money and to make their livelihoods more sustainable. So thank you for watching People Places today.
Oh, bye-bye.
And you just listened to a young girl who was saying that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
It covers all those aspects affecting the various regions of our people.
This was the Ijaw country of the Niger Delta of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He went to several schools. His major academic genesis was at the government college, Ujeli.
Go gather, destroy their food. With the camp and that other camp, the Songo camp, you know, compensate everybody. But some of them.
In its key generation sometimes. Today our focus will be on the style of J.P. Clark, a poet and writer, and we shall also be very interested in his poem Akbo Dancer.
Lives are meaningful.
Some are empty.
Lives that are eventful, with too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. Long after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these great lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening. You're welcome to the program Green Planet.